Beatrice wins.
Oh, oh shit!
It's true.
She won.
That was a good game. Let's go get that coffee now.
Fucking women siding with each other. All my goddamn life.
I like Obama. He reminds me of Harry Belafonte.
Life's been hard lately. I got those Eskimo pies in the freezer. I'll go get them. Fuck.
Here it is. Camelot. Botwinlot. Fucking Hand Palace.
Hello? Mom? Hi, Megan.
Oh, shit. She really is deaf. You weren't kidding, huh?
Hello. I am Beatrice, Mitch's girlfriend. But he won't marry me.
So, Silas, how's business in California?
Oh. It's fine, Mitch. How's retirement?
It's fucking great. I got half my bennies and the rest I fill in with all sorts of shit I got going on.
You're a real disappointment when you think about it.
How much you weigh?
That's a personal question.
You ever want to wrestle? You let me know.
So my brother-in-law, Andy, he's supposed to be here for Stevie. He should be here.
What the fuck is that?
Oh, it's from my sister Jill. She's living in India. It's Kali, the goddess of time and change. Hey.
Hey, lady.
You're not driving anywhere. Not with my kid in the car.
No, I'm driving.
Come on, BB. Let's make like a bread truck and haul buns.